In this video, let me show you how Linked Helper lets you elevate your messaging with images. For example, I'm inviting my network to a webinar, and adding a promo image can make the invite more engaging and visually appealing. Here's how it works. Your image needs to be hosted online. Here's how to set it up using Google Drive. Upload your image into Google Drive. Set sharing to anyone with the link. Viewer option is okay here. Copy this link and paste it into some notepad, because now we need to modify it to create the direct link. Remove the beginning of the link till their file ID. Now go to our knowledge base and find the article on how to attach images to LinkedIn messages. Scroll down a bit until you see a part of the link for the beginning. Here it is. Copy it and add it to your image link. I'll also leave this part in the video description. Now delete everything after the file ID. And that's your direct link. Alternatively, you can use any program that allows you to get a direct link to the image from Google Drive. Like this. Or use third-party hosting like PostImage. Upload your image here. Copy the direct link they provide. Easy and fast. Make sure your image is in one of these formats and keep the file size under 10 megabytes. First, export your contacts as a CSV file. If you haven't started the campaign yet, you can use the queue list. Click Download here. Open the file in Excel or Google Sheets. Add a new column. Let's call it image_webinar. And paste the direct URL of your image into the relevant rows. I'm gonna use a link that was generated in PostImage service. By the way, the great thing about this feature that you can create a unique image for every recipient. Save and go back to the Linked Helper campaign. First, go to the plugin store and install the Attach Personalized Images plugin and also Custom Template Variables plugin to handle personalized fields. Now we need to upload that CSV file as custom fields on a campaign level. Go to the Lists tab and Queue List. Click on the Custom Variables button. Select the file with your custom variable. Click Next and tick Next to the Image field. Then click Upload. Well done! Now open your message template and select from Custom Variable. Choose the custom variable you created from the drop-down list. In my case, it's Image Webinar. Here in the preview section on the right, you can test the URL to ensure it's working as expected. Save your message template. And that's it! Your message is ready to go with an image that grabs attention. Here is one more detail. Attachments only work on LinkedIn's basic platform. If your contacts were collected from Sales Navigator or Recruiter searches, you'll need to switch their platform in Linked Helper. No worries, it's simple to adjust.